On June 25th, 1950, the Communist forces from the north struck without warning.
It came on July 27th, 1953. General Clark, in ceremonies at the UN base camp in Munsan, signed six copies of the document which would end the bloodshed.
Breaking news, North Korea claims to have successfully tested a hypersonic missile, a move clearly designed to rattle its neighbors and provoke the United States.
네, 북한은 우리나라의 정권 교체기마다 상습적으로 도발을 일삼아왔고, 이번엔 대륙간 탄도미사일 ICBM까지 쏘았습니다.